The cowboy has always been a dying breed. But he takes his dying slowly. Perched upon his steed, the prairie is his prison, his church, his wife. If you take away his sky, you take away his life. Yet where does he go when the range is all closed? Does he retire to his bunkhouse in depressed repose? No, he climbs back in that saddle if just to bide his time. For the cowboy knows a good death is hard to find.